guys, the poem that I'm going to recite today is about a street named Pandariba in Varanasi, India. In this poem, I have captured my experience of going shopping with my granny. Before reciting the poem, let me start with a fun fact. You know, Varanasi is one of the oldest cities in the world. I go there yearly to visit my grandpa and grandma. And the second fact is that it is situated on the bank of the river Ganges. Now let's get back to the track of our project. The title of my poem is A Shade from a Painting, Varanasi. The wheels of the three-wheeler screeching through the old brick road and the aroma of the spices filling the particles of chili powder and turmeric floating and seeing. Tiny pieces of cinnamon dispersed on the mud floor. The bell of the cycle passing through, getting a little attention. The old cracked walls of the narrow lane have no more space left for another pulser. The rickshaw puller on the blind turn just saved himself from suddenly. The rickshaw puller started to curse the little tanned man, covering his cut from the sun, picking up the small apples. Shop filled with the smell of rose leaves, conserves and displays the betel nuts. Hot sun sparkling through the water filled puddles from the washing of the shop, heating the congested lane. The giggles of the children playing on the uneven path. With a stick and a rubber wheel in their hands. Street dog frolicking around them and wagging his tail with eyes full of joy. Taking another turn and driver pulling aside, stopping the kerfuffle of the engine, and the three-wheeler comes to a break. And this was the end of my experience going shopping with my granny. And wait, hey, you know, this poem was actually written by me. Toodles-oo, guys.